Visitors to Murray Central Park took a trip to the past. With the help of Murray State students, the park became a learning environment. Ariel Watson has more on the story.
For a park, you may think playgrounds, walking trails, maybe a few ball courts, but the Murray Callaway County Central Park has something special. The Turn of the Century Social brings community members to the park for a glimpse in the past, with interpretations from the turn of the 1800s to the 1900s in historic buildings housed at the park. This event shows the rich history of this great area. Let's go see all that this event has to offer.
This is our 9th annual Turn of the Century Social, which is a historical interpretation program focused around the three historical resources that our park houses: the first Callaway County Courthouse, the old Waters Schoolhouse, which is a one-room schoolhouse, and the old L&N Train Depot, which serves as playhouse in the park.
Different classes in the Department of Community Leadership and Human Services, as well as different organizations in the community, teamed up to create this event for the public. They also made it possible for the community to learn more about the time period in which these historic buildings were constructed and used.
One is the special events class, and they're responsible for the logistics of getting the vendors and, you know, some of the activities. But my class, the cultural and historical interpretation class, they actually do first-person interpretation. You'll see when you go to the courthouse, the schoolhouse, or the train depot, my students will be in period dress. They'll talk about things that were interesting or significant in each one of those locations. Like in the courthouse, they'll talk about blue laws, which are kind of funny laws that don't exist today. You know, they'll talk about several examples. In the schoolhouse, they'll talk about that they didn't go to school in the normal time period because of the farm schedule and because most of the kids worked. And
Murray State University, if you haven't heard, has a QEP, a Quality Enhancement Plan, as a part of our accreditation. That's bring learning to life. And that's exactly what we're doing in these classes in our program. Is instead of students just sitting in the classroom and hearing lectures and even presenting for their fellow students, they're out here in the park putting on this program, interpreting these historical structures and activities for the public.
Many people in this area don't realize the importance of having such historic buildings in a community park. This event strives to attract the public to these areas and pass along the history of this region through more than just a public sign.
You know, for a community park, a county park, three significant historical features is that's almost like the quality of a state park. And so we want people in the community to realize what special significance they played in our community in years past.
Along with the interpretations, other activities were held to encourage more participation in local parks because of the impact they tend to have on communities.
Actually, right behind us here, we have kettle corn. We've been working on that this morning. But then we have a lot of games and activities, hopscotch, some badminton, hoop weaving, you know, just games that the kids might enjoy. Yeah, I just think that it's really important that people understand the value of their parks, not just for themselves and for their family, but also to attract businesses to come into the community and see that we truly are a friendly community that has a lot to offer. So I would just encourage folks to come out and enjoy their parks on pretty days like today.
For Roundabout U, I'm Ariel Watson.